this was one of the first residential buildings to, or residential skyscrapers to be built in Chicago.
We're at the Bean, but apparently the man who created this, the artist, he hates people calling it the Bean. However, we don't know what the real name of it is, and so we call it the Bean.
Where are we, Luce?
Hot dogs.
It's good, isn't it?
Eating hot dogs and burgers. Nice.
Very nice. Over the wind.
We're in St. Louis.
And we're
St. Louis.
St. Louis. And we're right under the arch, which, as you can see, is mighty impressive.
And you can see the
top.
And we felt a little bit wobbly. Although it's really good. It's really good. So you've been that in an arch.
Yeah.
And the views were good.
We're on the banks of
steamers for people trying to get closer to the west, and then the railroad, which sort of took that away. We're on a paddle steamer, the Tom Sawyer in the Mississippi.
There's the paddle that's not working because it's broken.
So technically it's not a paddle steamer. We've been conned into this.
How big?